Hi babe, welcome to my channel. I know you consider this hard braid to be cute as I do. In this video, I am going to show you how to make this hard braid for beginners. And from these examples, you can see that you can incorporate it into any part of your hair and just add your own flair to it. So to get started, draw a line where you want your braid to be. Wherever you want your heart to be, draw a line there. This line is going to be a guide at the top section of your heart to ensure that those two curves are equal. This tutorial is for a beginner. Once you watch this video, you will be able, I promise you, to make a very decent hard braid. So once you are done with the line across the top of where you want your heart to be, you're going to draw another line down the middle, just as I have done. This line is going to run across the middle of the heart, wherever you want it to be. Now we are going to proceed to make the curved section of the heart on one side. If you want the braid to have an anchor towards the ear, you can bring out a little section at the bottom of the heart. This is just going to provide a little bit extra hair for you to help the tails of your braid lie down flat to the scalp. That is, if you want the tails of your heart braid to dangle down the side or to dangle down any part of the head you are working on. So you will understand when I start braiding. Take your time to perfect the curved part of the heart. This can be according to how you want it to be. If you want a short, fat heart, you draw it that way. If you want a slim, long heart, the same technique applies. If I wanted the heart from the center of her head down to the front of her ears, the same technique applies. Make your line across where you want the heart to start and then make a line down the middle. Then you curve out the shape of the heart. Now, the next important thing is to draw a line from the middle of the heart upwards. This line is going to be like the 2 o'clock on a clock, the 2 o'clock arm on a clock. Assume you have the shorter hand of a clock pointing at 2 o'clock. That is how you're going to draw your line. Start the line just a little bit past the middle of where your heart is, or where the heart braid is. Go down a little bit below the middle. So that's when you're measuring. If the length of your heart is 4 inches, go like 2.5 inches from the top towards the bottom. So you're going to have 2.5 up and 1.5 down. Just pick a point from there and draw a 2 o'clock arm up. So you braid up your 2 o'clock arm. When you get to the end of it, you're going to turn, curve and braid downwards back towards the base of the heart. Now for the anchor I told you about, you're just going to section off a little bit hair to help this braid you are making now lie flat against the face. I hope you understand what I mean. You can do without this, but when the braid starts getting old, you know how, let's say if you have an all back braid, when it starts getting old, at that exact point where the hair, like the hair on your head ends on your scalp, between your hair and your skin, the braid is going to start lifting there. That's what is going to happen if you do not add this anchor braid. It is just going to help the heart lie down flat lie a little bit flatter. So you can do without it, but it is cute. Now I am making the anchor for the second half of the heart. Okay, so you can see how that straight line up across helped me. Now you're going to see it come into play again as I try to make the curve of the second section. Ensure that the point where the heart starts at the top, the point where your 10 o'clock and 2 o'clock arms start, the point where the tip, the tail end of your heart terminates are at the same point. So just try to match up when you're starting the heart, match it up when you end. Make sure you end like at the point. When you are drawing the 10 o'clock arm, make sure it starts where the 2 o'clock arm starts. Take your time to section your heart to be perfect. Do not be in a hurry. The sectioning is where the trick is. But as I told you before, once you have mastered this, you can make this heart braid on any part of the head and customize how you want it to be. Now I am going to have the two tail ends dangling down. If this was a little girl's hair, I will just apply beads there, and of course you know it would look really really cute. And I can also, like, if I don't want braids to the face, some kids really do not want any hair touching them, and I was making a ponytail, I could just curve this, the first one I made, upwards back towards her face into a ponytail to the center of her head. Feel free to play with what and where you are going to place the heart. That is why I started off with pictures, so that you can see that you can get creative if you're making a particular hairstyle with where you place the heart and what you can do with the heart. So whatever you do is a style. Just do that. For what I am doing, I am repeating what I did on the other side. I braided around my 10 o'clock line up, then curved down, and when I got to the base, I just braided right over the first braid and down to my ankle, just down. So with this, my braid is going to, I think I added too much hair, so okay, I decided to just take it off. I need just very little hair to make sure the braid lies down flat, nothing too much to distort the shape of the heart, because that shape down doesn't matter. We are just using it to anchor the tail end. So as you can see, this heart braid came out perfectly. Feel free to place it anywhere on the head. Feel free to incorporate the tails. When I say the tails, it's just like the remnant of the hair, the length. Feel free to incorporate it into any section of the hair or leave it dangling. Add it to any style you are making. It looks really, really cute. Another highly sought after option is a flower braid. I already have a tutorial on that. The link is going to be under the description bar. And also some other heart braids that I've done previously. The links will be in the description bar. Do well to check them out, or they will be right here. Thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing day. Bye.